As you can see in my iPhone, I'm using two different Facebook apps. Let's open this first app, and as you can see, here's my first account, and let's open another Facebook app. And as you can see, in this second Facebook app, I'm using different Facebook account. At the same time, I can easily use two different Facebook and Facebook accounts. And now I will show you how you can easily use two Facebook account in two Facebook apps in iPhone. First of all, you have to install Facebook app from App Store. So go to your App Store and just search for Facebook, and go ahead and install Facebook app in your iPhone and sign into your Facebook account. And the Facebook app will be your first Facebook. And now to get your secondary Facebook app, you have to open a browser. You can open any browser you want. So I'm opening Safari. And in your browser, you have to open Facebook. So type here facebook.com, and all you have to need, sign into your Facebook account from your browser. Once you successfully signed in, now tap on the share icon, and here tap on add to home screen, and tap on add, and your secondary WhatsApp will be add in your iPhone home screen. So this is how we can easily use two Facebook apps with two Facebook accounts at the same time in iPhone. If this video helped out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.